Okay, so hello everyone. Now we're back at my Struggle for Azeroth map series. And this time again, I'm going to be showing some of the minor changes I did with the original Undead Scourge faction. So let's just go ahead. For the purposes of this video, I kind of made edits for this map. So as you notice, the starting gold mine now has 75,000 gold. That's because AI aren't really good at island hopping. So again, that's gonna keep them stocked up for some time. Now as you can see here, we have an additional worker, the cultist. And again, basically because the original Acolyte has a full deck of detectors, so the cultists are the one who are going to summon the shipyards for maps with the bodies of water. Again, so for the heroes, as you can see here, the Dreadlord has been transferred to the Burning Legion faction. So instead we have the Blood Lord, and in addition we also have the Necro Lord. Okay, so I hope you try out this map for your own and have fun. That's it for now.